I literally have not changed, matured. It's the same love of, you know, the gear, the guitar, the playing. I was playing blues rock, jamming along to records. It's basically any given Thursday around here. You know, my ex-girlfriends always say you've never changed. You haven't changed. And it's like, you probably never will. And I'm like, right. And then they come to that realization, and that's why they're my exes. You know?
Well, it's funny that, if I can say something real quick, I got married very young, 21. And about 6 months into the marriage, maybe a year, I was sitting in the living room playing the guitar, fiddling around. And my wife walked in and went, "Is it going to be me or the guitar? Guess what?" Guess what?